Now, a CBS 4 News consumer alert, and this is important for those of you who drink almond milk. Blue Diamond's Almond Breeze Vanilla is being recalled because it may contain real milk. People who have milk allergies are being told to stop drinking the product to avoid complications from the sensitivity. More than 145,000 half-gallon cartons of the product were shipped to several states, including Florida. They all have a use-by date of September 2nd. For specifics on the codes you should be looking for, head to the consumer section of CBSMiami.com.